About 100,000 Australians like me have developed diabetes in this past year. Diabetes is a serious epidemic. We need a new national diabetes strategy.